So I don't know if you can hear me over the sound of that trucking out there, but you see this part of road is almost completely from tarmac now. Look at that. Go a little bit further here. So the sign, if you can see it, the other side, you won't be able to see it from here, I'll photograph it. I know you can stretch it there. Says three nights, road closure in place from 7 p.m. to 7 a.m. Sorry for any inconvenience. Does that mean losing three nights sleep and having such sore eyes that you feel like ripping them out because they're so sore? Is that the inconvenience? Or is the inconvenience if you drive and you might have to take a different route in your car? I guess that's the inconvenience, isn't it? Okay, bye for now.